A mother and her son are in jail after they were caught allegedly selling drugs at a home near a church in Laurel. Now, the incident happened at a home on East 10th Street on Wednesday, November 30th. Now, oxycodone and multiple firearms were found at the home. 69-year-old Rose Barnett and 39-year-old Danny Darby were both arrested. Now, Barnett is charged with the sale of a controlled substance, and Darby is charged with being a felon in possession of a weapon.